Gorilla physics.
Yeah.
Just going to do a nice bit of derivation, one of your first derivations in A-level physics. We're taking this equation, P is IV, power is current times voltage, and we're going to make two other equations which are useful to us if we don't know one of the two, current or voltage. So we're going to use Ohm's law here on the right in green, because it's a law we know it applies to all the situations. So we're going to basically input that instead of V. So because V equals IR, we can put in our equation for power, we can put IR instead of V. Simply expanding that bracket will give us P equals I squared R. And you may remember from your GCSE, this is one of the reasons why currents cause such high power loss in cables. So if we reduce current, we can reduce the power loss quite significantly. For the next bit of this derivation, I just need to rearrange my Ohm's law into I equals. And then I can input that instead of I. Expand that bracket and I get P is V squared over R. These two equations are really useful to us. If we only know one of the voltage or the current, we can still get to power. Thank you for watching Gorilla Physics. Please do like, share and subscribe. That really helps me be more useful to more people. Also, please go ahead and check out Gorilla Chemistry and Gorilla Biology. You can expect the same sorts of things, past paper questions and videos to help you understand topics. Thanks once again for watching.